The French knot is a sewing stitch. Choose a stitch where you want the knot to show. Insert the threaded embroidery needle from back to front through this stitch. Keep your needle flat against your crochet work. Wrap yarn over your needle twice. Pull your needle through these loops. You end up with a double knot.